Hey, it's Greg here from Rock Tape. Today we're going to show you how easy it is to tape for forward neck carriage. A lot of people get this from working at a desk, working at a computer, where they drop their chin towards it. So we're going to take a quick measurement, basically from the top of the neck to the counter shoulder blade. And we're going to go ahead and cut two pieces that are approximately the same length. We'll go ahead and rip the tape about 2 inches from the end. We'll have Steph bring her head back into the proper position. So lift your chin up slightly, perfect. And then we'll anchor it right at the base of the neck. And then with very little tension, just enough tension to kind of turn the tape and get it to come over this way, we'll go ahead and apply the tape and then activate the adhesive by rubbing it down. We'll do the same thing on the opposite side, again making sure we have the right posture. We'll anchor the tape at the base of the opposite side of the neck and run the tape right over, again with very little tension, to the opposite side of the shoulder blade and then activate the adhesive. So as soon as she tries to lower her chin towards her chest, the tape will pull that structure back into place, correcting any dysfunction in the posture. That's how easy it is to tape with Rock Tape. Hope that helps. Go out and have some fun.